A rail runner train slammed into a small truck on the Isleta Pueblo Reservation early this afternoon. The southbound train carrying 59 passengers from Albuquerque to Los Lunas and Belen clipped a tribal utility truck. They got too close to the track, according to rail runner spokesperson Augusta Myers. It happened at a grade crossing that does not have signals. The truck was damaged, but no one was hurt. The train was delayed for about an hour.